display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 SBS's Wok of Love brought in its highest ratings with its latest episode. See also, shows cancelled this week due to 2018 World Cup coverage. According to Nielsen Korea, the June 26 broadcast of the drama recorded 7.5% and 9.3% viewership nationwide, 1.4% and 2.2% higher than its June 25 broadcast's ratings of 6.1% and 7.1%. Wok of Love has achieved a personal best. Soompi. Display. News. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. English 0.300x250, ATF, Wok of Love was the only drama in its time slot to air on Tuesday, June 26, as both of its competitors NBC's Partners for Justice and KBS2's Are You Human 2 were cancelled for coverage of the 2018 Russia World Cup. NBC's Partners for Justice did place first in its time slot on Monday, June 25, with nationwide average ratings of 6.5% and 8.1%. KBS2's Are You Human 2 was third that day with a viewership of 4.6% and 5.3%. Check out the latest episode of Wok of Love below. Watch now. Source 1.